Yo, this is Hip Hop Raised Me the Blog, and I'm with who?
Queen Mo.
Queen Mo, what it do, Queen Mo? This is Hip Hop Raised Me the Blog, where we celebrate
49 years.
Youngest genre of music, which is hip hop. Do you feel like hip hop raised you?
Of course, most definitely.
Okay. That's what's up. Being that you feel like hip hop raised you, what was the first hip hop song that made you fall in love with hip hop?
Oh, that would have to be Moni Love, Moni in the Middle.
Moni?
Moni in the middle. In the middle, yeah. Moni in the middle. In the middle. Moni in the middle. In the middle, yeah.
Go, Mo, Mo, what is she?
Moni in the middle. Moni in the middle. In the middle, yeah. Moni in the middle. In the middle. Moni in the middle. In the middle, yeah.
Go, Mo, Mo, what is she?
Moni in the middle.
In the middle.
Most definitely.
I get the correlation. I get the correlation.
You must learn to step and respect the sire. Fix the fire.
Listen, yes. I get the correlation. That's what's up.
Okay.
All right, so Moni Love, Moni in the Middle. Now that's a dope joint. All right. So let me ask you, where you from?
Crown Heights, Brooklyn, New York.
From Crown Heights?
Oh. Yo, you ever notice when a Brooklynite tell you they from Brooklyn, they say it with such authority, and then they look at you with under heavy scrutiny? With that one eye, like, who the fuck is this bozo?
What?
Right. Can you tell me your first experience in a park jam?
In a park jam?
Yeah.
That would have probably been the Labor Day Parade.
The Labor Day Parade? Okay. So who did you see perform?
The Labor Day Parade. I couldn't even tell you back then. I don't know. I'm gonna have to cut that part out because
nah,
I don't remember.
Nah, don't worry about it. Okay, so
in her defense, I'ma say she had to have been high. Come on now. It's hard to remember when you smoke weed. Right?
What DJs did you grow up listening to?
Funkmaster Flex, Clue. Red Alert.
Okay.
Several. Madden.
Several. Okay. So, what artists did you grow up listening to? What hip hop artists did you grow up listening to?
Queen Latifah.
Queen Latifah. Only person.
No, Queen Latifah, Mobb Deep.
Okay.
What was born, son?
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers. For real, because who ain't got no feelings. Feelings. Check it out now.
Okay. MOP.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out, y'all.
We're here for real touch. Grand Booba with the singer. Give thumbs up, guys. I'm glad I can bring up.
Okay.
You know, all the greats.
Shout out to all them guys.
Yes.
All right. So who are you listening to right now?
Right now, I'm listening to The Invisible Man.
Ah.
I got a lot of associates, not enough friends. Everybody I was closer with was all in the pen. Besides the niggas I rode with, I have no counterparts. Borrow after borrow, ripping all these clowns apart. And you want me
to my boy from Georgia. Damn, what is his name again? I can't do interviews.
Well, shout out to you, whoever you are in Georgia. HipHopRaisingMeTheBlog.com, salute.
I remember.
Give me your top five dead or alive.
Top five dead or alive?
all of them would have to be the old school, because I'm not with these new school cats.
All right, so give me your top five that are alive then.
Jay-Z, Nas.
Mm-hmm.
KRS-One.
Okay. That's three. Got two more.
Who can I say? I can't even think. Big Daddy Kane.
Okay.
And Rakim, Eric B. and Rakim.
That's what's up. Well, this is CEO Dream from Hip Hop Raise Me the Blog, and I'm with who?
Queen Mo.
Queen Mo. Can Hip Hop Raise Me the Blog get a shout out?
Yeah, shout out to Hip Hop Raise Me the Blog, showing all the greats and you know, keeping us abreast of what's going on in the hip hop community. Big up to the Invisible Man. You know, y'all can't see him always. Peace, y'all.
All right, peace.